Yeah. misbehaving, saving my love for you. I know for certain the one I love. I'm through with flooding, it's you that I'm thinking of. In misbehaving, saving my love for you. Like Jack Horner in the corner, don't go nowhere, what do I care? Your kisses are worth waiting for. Late, no place to go. I'm home about 8, just me and my radio. In misbehaving, saving my love for you. Like Jack Horner in the corner, don't go nowhere, what do I care? Your kisses are worth waiting for. Stay out late, no place to go. I'm home about 8, just me and my radio. In misbehaving, saving my love for you.
Cease this happy gathering. There's no reason to be happy at all. Oh, the unimaginable has happened. Unimaginable, unless, of course, you've seen Lucia di Lammermoor already. How many in here have seen Lucia di Lammermoor? Okay, how many in here have seen The Fifth Element, starring Bruce Willis? That's what I thought. So you're familiar with the music from Lucia di Lammermoor, the blue alien who sings the beautiful aria towards the end of The Fifth Element is actually singing Lucia's famous mad aria, Il Dolce Suono, the sweet dream. And of course, there's a little bit of a lack of a parallel there, because she's seeing that covered in blood after she has killed the person that she was forced to marry, all the while the person who she really loves is ready to step in and save the day. And so now you kind of understand the Italian translation to this aria sung by Raimondo, who is Lucia's tutor. This would suggest that he's looking out for her best interest. This is 19th century opera. There are no low male voices who are actually the good guys. My name is Nathan Van Arsdale, and this is Christi Livingston. Thank you so much, everyone, for being here tonight.
We're here.
Dalle stanze, ove Lucia, tratta beato suo consorte, un lamento, un grido uscia, come d'un vicino a morte, corsi ratto in quelle mura, ai terribile sciagura. Stesso Arturo al suol giaceva, muto freddo, insanguinato, e Lucia baciar stringeva, che fu già da trucinato. E l'ahimè, le luci affisse, il mio sposo, ove mi disse, e nel volto suo talente un sorriso vale, no, infelice della mente, la virtude a lei mancò, a lei. Infelice della mente, la virtude a lei mancò, della virtude a lei.
Soup she planned. The mother died with a spoon in her hand.
stones, sing rickety tickety tin. She weighted her brother down with stones and set him off to Davy Jones. And all they ever found were some bones and occasional pieces of skin. Of skin. Occasional pieces of skin. Set her sister's hair on fire, sing rickety tickety tin. She set her sister's hair on fire, and as the smoke and flame rose higher, and danced around the funeral pyre, playing a violin, playing a violin. One day when she had nothing to do, sing rickety tickety tin. One day when she had nothing to do, she cut her baby brother in two. And served him up as an Irish stew. And invited the neighbors in. Invited the neighbors in. And when at last the police came by, sing rickety tickety tin. And when at last the police came by, her little prank she did not deny. To do so she would have had to lie. And lying she knew was a sin. A sin. Lying she knew was a sin. My tragic tale I won't prolong, sing rickety tickety tin. My tragic tale I won't prolong, and if you did not enjoy my song, you yourselves to blame if it's too long. You should never have let me begin. You should never have let me.
Thank you.
show you the man behind the movie. You'll start a whole new story that only love can see. The trump can charm me with a look that may be funny, but you can never tell me what only love can see.
That Perhaps somewhere you'll see her again and again. Some enchanted evening, someone may be laughing. You may hear her laughing across a crowded room at night after night. As strange as it seems, the sound of her laughter will sing in your dreams. Who can explain?